From the movie Get Out, you run towards the camera super fast, just like the man in the movie.
Okay, do it. Oh my god, oh my god, it's scary. That was genuinely horrifying.
No, why don't I just bite your cock until you come? Is it a pop? Will it pop out and get me?
Yeah, but barely a micro. Ooh.
Ooh.
That was good.
Why don't we kill ourselves? Okay, just come in. Don't say anything. Just walk in.
Wait, what is that? That's literally a ghost.
Well, I mean, I did start the fire successfully, but I mean, I don't remember that. That is the reason.
I don't remember you starting the fire.
Wait, what is that?
Using a sharp edge, cut open the doll and remove the insides.
Wait, whatever's in there, get rid of it. Maybe put like a...
Are you possessed?
I don't know.
Just like walk around and just like put it everywhere? Yeah.
Oh, I know how to do this. I know stuff's gonna go down right now that you don't even know about yet. It's gonna be kind of your last thing.
I took some spit from Uno and put it in my mouth to see if you would feel it differently. I like kind of touch his, like give him a two-finger dab, dabbed it back on to me. And then took that and or then got you.